A rare public address from Britain's Queen Elizabeth this weekend. She spoke to the people of her country about the coronavirus from Windsor Castle.
I'm speaking to you at what I know is an increasingly challenging time, a time of disruption in the life of our country, a disruption that has brought grief to some, financial difficulties to many, and enormous changes to the daily lives of us all.
The Queen usually only speaks to the nation once a year at Christmas. This is just the fifth special address she's made during her 68 years on the throne.